Six-time Muay Thai world champion, Little Tiger, began learning karate at age 4, igniting a lifelong passion for combat sports. Little Tiger continued to pursue a career as a professional combat sport athlete.
自分が苦しいと思うものにもう一回チャレンジして、そこをクリアできたら、何か自分の中で人としても成長できるんじゃないのかなと思って、プロになろうって決めました。
After turning pro in kickboxing, Little Tiger soon found a home in Muay Thai and moved to Thailand to perfect her craft. The move served her well, as the seasoned veteran claimed multiple world titles over the course of almost 60 professional bouts. Tonight, Little Tiger makes her ONE Championship debut against fellow newcomer Marie Roumette. Born and raised in Estonia, Roumette began training in Muay Thai at age 15, and only 2 years later, moved to Thailand to chase her dream of being a professional combat sport athlete.
I first came to Thailand when I was 17, just for a fight camp for like 2 months. After those 2 months, I went back home, packed my bags, and told my parents that I want to move to Thailand. They saw like all of my passion was left in Thailand. So yeah, eventually they said, okay, go and chase your dreams.
Training full-time in Thailand, Roumette sharpened her technique to complement her natural power, resulting in an impressive 44% finishing rate over her 27 wins. Tonight, Roumette steps into a classic battle of youth versus experience, as the 20-year-old faces seasoned veteran, Little Tiger.
Little Tiger is a six-time world champion, and I definitely need to watch out for the left kick and the left punch, but I think I can handle it.
アジア最大級って言われてるワンチャンピオンシップで戦えるのはすごく自分のキャリアの中でもすごい大舞台だと思うので、このキャリアの中でもそこで戦えることはすごく嬉しく思ってます。
For Wonder Girl Fairtex, Muay Thai is a family sport. Her father, a former Muay Thai athlete, began training her and her sister in Muay Thai when she was only 6 years old. Wonder Girl's talent led to her quickly turning pro and getting a chance to train at the prestigious Fairtex gym. There, she gets to sharpen her skills together with ONE atomweight Muay Thai world champion, Stamp Fairtex.
คือพี่ขออายุมากกว่าเราแค่ปีเดียวเองแต่เขาทำได้ถึงขนาดเนี้ยพี่ขอว่าเหมือนเป็นไอดอลของหนูค่ะเป้าหมายตอนที่พึ่งเข้ามาประเทศก็คืออยากจะเซ็นกับวันค่ะเหมือนที่จะแต้มก็ฝึกก็พร้อมเรื่อยๆแล้วพอแต้มมาเข้าวันแล้วตอนนี้ก็แน่นอนแล้วหนูก็อยากได้มีโอกาสชิงแชมป์อะค่ะคือมัวหญิงทั่วประเทศเนี่ยเขาก็แบบมีแต่คนเขาก็อยากจะทำงานร่วมกับวันแชมเปี้ยนชิพอยู่แล้วแล้วเรามีโอกาสที่มาอยู่ตรงนี้ก็จะทำให้ดีที่สุดค่ะก็ไฟน
Thai superstar Shannon Wirachai looks to make his experience count when he takes on mixed martial arts newcomer Fabio Pinca in a one featherweight bout. Wirachai is a pioneer of mixed martial arts in Thailand, having turned professional in 2011. A stellar run in one championship saw him go undefeated for 5 years as he moved from featherweight to lightweight. His wacky walkouts and spectacular knockouts made Wirachai a fan favorite.
My main style is more like an unpredictable striking style. Then I refine my striking with more boxing knowledge. I think my most dangerous weapon may be my right hook. The thing that makes my right hook so strong and kind of be a bit scary for the other is because of I got no form. I'm just thinking about how to land my hand on the target, how I set things up, how I move myself, how I find the angle, how I proceed to the goal.
Oh, look at the elbows now from Lapakis. Muirchai is cut.
The Thai hero started to struggle at the heavier weight class, and a string of defeats forced Muirchai to reassess his approach.
3 years ago, I wanted to try to stay in lightweight to see if I can stay like in my walk-around weight. But after 3 years, I saw myself in the TV and I looked chubby. My fat percentage is kind of high. I still got a chance to lose some fat and go down the division. I feel like I want to take this challenge. Maybe I can find myself in a better performance.
Muirchai is in the best shape ever, but he's not taking two-time Muay Thai world champion Fabio Pinca lightly. The French star is making his much-anticipated mixed martial arts debut, and Muirchai, although confident of his experience, is not underestimating the striking prowess of his opponent.
10 years ago, Fabio Pinca was the first foreign athlete I know. I watched him become the world champion in Thailand for the first time, and I was like, wow. To pass through his striking game into the grappling aspect is already hard enough, but he also been training in MMA, grappling, jiu-jitsu, and wrestling for a long time. This is not going to be easy at all.
Mongkolpet hails from the northeast region of Thailand, where he followed his older brother into Muay Thai when he was 10 years old. Being a fast learner, his reputation grew, eventually taking him to the elite Bangkok circuit. He quickly established himself in the Thai capital, capturing the Lumpini and Channel 7 Muay Thai world titles in 2017. Mongkolpet is now refining his skills at Pet India Academy under the guidance of one featherweight Muay Thai world champion, Pet Morakot, as he seeks to make his mark on the global stage. Mongkolpet faces Sok T, a Cambodian superstar who has spent most of his life in Thailand, dedicating himself to the art of eight limbs. A restless child, he followed his brother to Bangkok when he was 8 years old. He made rapid progress, taking on all comers in the competitive Thai scene and becoming the first Cambodian to compete at the famed Lumpini Stadium. A return to his motherland brought him world titles in the Cambodian striking art of Khun Khmer and superstardom. Sok T and Mongkolpet now face each other in one championship, each looking to stand out on the stacked one flyweight Muay Thai roster. When Sangmanee joined One Championship last year, the home of martial arts added one of the most accomplished Muay Thai athletes in the world to the One Super Series roster. Though only 23 years old, he has already achieved a multitude of honors on Thailand's biggest stages.
Originally
from Northeast Thailand, Sangmanee started competing at the tender age of 6. And at just 15 years old, he captured prestigious Muay Thai titles that most could only dream of. In a span of 10 months, he won 4 world championships, including the famed Lumpini and Raja Damnern Stadium world titles.
เข็มขัด 4 รุ่นนะครับ 4 รุ่นภายใน 10 เดือนแล้วก็
ได้ครองถ้วยพระราชทานไปเป็นยอดมวยปี55ก็รู้สึกภาคภูมิใจมากครับเห็นตัวเองประสบความสำเร็จนะครับประสบความสำเร็จเข้ามาในปีเดียวแล้วเราสามารถทำความสำเร็จได้เยอะขนาดนี้ก็คือภาคภูมิใจตัวเองครับ
Now Sangmanee eyes the greatest prize in the sport should he win the one bantamweight Muay Thai tournament he will get his shot at Nongo Gyeongharao and the world title standing in his way in the semifinals is another Thai phenom Kulabdam Kulabdam is another young and exciting addition to the stacked one super series roster a two-time Lumpini Muay Thai world champion he fell in love with Thailand's national sport and began training on his own at the age of 8
ซ้อมอยู่ที่บ้านครับซ้อมที่บ้านตัวเองครับก็เอากระสอบปุ๋ยครับแล้วก็ใส่กับไอ้เปลือกข้าวอ่ะครับเปลือกข้าวที่เขาสีแล้วก็แขวนกับต้นไม้แล้วก็เตะครับ
That kicked off an illustrious career for the Thai star from the Isan region. By the time he turned 20, Kulabdam had won a national championship, earned Fighter of the Year honors from the Sports Writers Association of Thailand, and captured the prestigious Lumpini Muay Thai world title in two weight divisions. Possessing great ringmanship, the Sorjor Piekutai representative is known for his knockout left cross.
ตอนฝึกแรกๆแล้วครับคือว่าสไตล์นี่แหละครับคือเดินเตะขาต่อยหมัดครับต่อยหมัดอย่างเดียวอย่างเงี้ยครับก็ไม่ต้องฝึกอะไรมากมายครับก็หนักมาตั้งแต่เด็กๆแล้วครับ
Two of Thailand's most exciting strikers go head to head both determined to win the one bantamweight Muay Thai tournament and get a shot at the legend one bantamweight Muay Thai world champion Nongo Gyeongharao
ตอนนี้คือในความคิดเลยนะครับในความคิดเลยผมเห็นแชมป์เห็นแล้วคือแบบมันสวยงามแล้วคือเห็นแบบคนอื่นได้แล้วแบบเสียงปรบมือเสียงร้องเสียงแบบความประทับใจทั้งสนามครับที่คนได้เห็นแชมป์โลกคนที่เขาเป็นก็คือมันเห็นแล้วมันแบบมันเป็นภาพที่ประทับใจเลยคิดว่าวันหนึ่งผมอยากจะไปยืนณจุดนั้นก็คืออยากจะเป็นแชมป์โลกของวันแชมเปี้ยนชิพนะครับผมก็พยายามพัฒนาฝีมือตัวเองไปให้ถึงแชมป์โลกผมจะพัฒนาฝีมือให้ดีที่สุดครับเพื่อที่จะไปท้าชิงคนที่เขาเป็นแชมป์อยู่ครับผม
คืออยากเป็นแชมป์ของรายการวันแชมเปี้ยนชิพครับอยากให้คนดูทั่วโลกได้รับรู้ว่ามวยไทยนี่เป็นอะไรที่ว่าเป็นมรดกของไทยครับแบบผมก็จะขอเอาแม่ไม้มวยไทยไปโชว์ลวดลายให้คนทั่วประเทศได้รับรู้ครับว่า
This is Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.